That way, you can reach the other.
What do you think?
Oh, what about this then?
Allow me to explain the flying bridge. Using principles of the bridge, gaps 2 blocks wide are no problem. Push the same block twice. Then add another block next.
Wow, I knew it. You're not just a regular guy.
That's really cool, buddy. I think that'll help me beat the next area. Hey.
Hello.
Hey.
Are you paying attention in the confessional? There's someone in the real world who wants me dead.
Yeah, I heard. You think of anyone who would do that?
Yeah, I can. A lot of them.
A lot?
But this curse is nothing compared to there. I escaped from hell.
Somebody in there, but I can't see. I'm here. Take me up.
Don't be so impatient. Sit down.
Oh, man.
You're here, Lamb.
Why are you doing this? We're climbing up these weird blocks, and the monster from yesterday? What was that?
This is your dream. What appears depends on you, doesn't it? Can't let you carry your memories of your dream back into the real world. If you were to try anything in reality, it'd be troublesome for my game. Well, now you'll be answering my question.
This is the third question. Have you ever gotten so excited you got a bloody nose?
Oh, really? So that's your choice. How interesting. Your abilities are exceptional. You best work hard. It's not like no one has ever survived.
Really?
Far above this place, on the 8th floor, there's a cathedral. It's said that those who reach that holy pinnacle will have the path of freedom opened unto them. And of course, from this nightmare as well.
So if I climb to the very top, I'll be saved?
I've said too much. I'll guide you to the next trial.
Cathedral, huh? Okay, fine.
Some dark blocks may be moved, while others cannot. Look at the various blocks in your way when determining your path.
Damn it! Those traps again.
Commencing Area 2. Are you ready?
Budge!
Thank you.
I got it. Just a little more.
All right. this?
I admit, you've surprised me.
It's you. Those two over there are talking about how to climb.
Yeah, why don't you join me?
Hmm.
You don't sound very enthusiastic.
It's a pain. Living, dying, it's not cool. Hopefully there's no annoying guys like my boss.
I should get going soon. Have you heard the rumor about true freedom? They say that true freedom awaits you at the top. What is true freedom? Does that mean that even I can be free too? Free from the life I live?
Only gonna find out if you reach the top. Can you stand?
Don't be nice to me. I may push you off one of these days.
Will I wake up? I forget everything that happens here, but before I know it, I'm back again. For the past few days, I've always been in this area. Damn, I get the feeling I'm gonna reach the last door soon.
I know that if I keep going up, that terrible thing's gonna appear. No, I don't want to go any higher.
What do you mean?
It's chasing me from below. It's gonna kill me.
Calm down. That attitude's gonna get you killed.
Well, aren't you cool-headed? You're cold, man. I've gotta respect that.
Good of you to come this far.
Everyone's gonna die. Everyone!
Hey, get a grip. Freak out, you're never gonna make it out of here.
Maybe I've been feeling weird lately. Before I know it, I'm here, covered in blood.
I get beat up pretty bad too. I'm all bloody from scratches and bites.
It's not like that. It's not my blood.
Hey.
Please, get away from me. Run! I may even kill you!
Hey.
I get man, night after night. I'm so tired. It's like what they say. Third times? Third times?
The charm?
Who cares what cliche you're using? When you're a writer, you gotta have a way with words.
Mm-hmm.
Two's company. But
three strikes and you're out?
Did you actually say that?
Do you? I get the feeling something big's coming up. Want to trade techniques?
Sure.
Allow me to start with the technique I developed.
Allow me to explain the swing out. When you pull a block, drop in hand, then move to the other side. Now you can push the block. It's useful in tight spaces. Remember this one.
Not a bad trick, you think? I have more.
Allow me to explain the toppler. If a stack of blocks is full of holes, pushing the lower blocks is an option. By causing blocks to fall, you may find a path upwards.
That sounds useful.
Oh, I just thought of something like that. Maybe this will help.